Anna has been working on the fact sheet based on a few discussions we had in the last workshops. That we somehow should, as a community, point at research issues. So we have a large network here. I'm very happy about that. We are working together. We are identifying the research challenges ourselves, and we may be able to tackle and to take up a few of the research challenges. But then there may also be, and I'm sure there is a lot of challenges and further research which should be done and which should be taken up. But we, as the network, may not be able to take this up. We should openly communicate what are the challenges we are seeing. And of course, this should go into our activities here, meaning the development of research projects. We as a cost action, we have the networking support. We are forced to stay to work together. This is fine. But we need resources for the research, and we should look for resources in our countries, but of course also on European level. And this is what we should take up here, and which we can and we should support openly, publicly. So there are other networks I know of, network activities in the wind energy industry. So they are putting research challenges on the website, and then these challenges can be referenced, and they can be included in proposals. And this really supports research proposals. When they are reviewed, there is a European community addressing and pointing to these issues. So that's the background, that's the idea. And to facilitate this, Anna worked on a fact sheet. Yes, of course, we should... Well, we are still in the first half of our project, but we should also think of the last half and beyond. So that's why it is very important to initiate projects throughout the duration of the action. So we will upload this this fact sheet, which will have a certain structure. I think we have this on the next slide here, to our file sharing. And you're welcome to contribute with ideas. I could imagine we can have many ideas, and then we can organize a mini workshop to putting these ideas together, for instance. So I would very much motivate and encourage you to put your ideas here and to write a motivation and a research overview, what is the background, what is the expected contribution and application area, who should work together, and then some literature references. Yes, we working with the fact sheets, we are aiming at dissemination. Not every fact sheet must be in its form, in its first version, be disseminated, but future versions should be disseminated or should land in conference papers or journal papers. Well, we should not write too extensively here. Okay, so that's some hints how to work with this fact sheet. This is what I just mentioned. We should write our ideas. The working group leaders may have a look. The steering committee may have a look. You are also encouraged. It will be open, openly available for us in the file sharing. And then we should, there should be some actions pursuing these research proposals. Okay, thank you for your attention. This was a short introduction of this fact sheet.